Is that for Foxy does? A gift?
No. It's a relic. I don't want to talk about it, Demastis.
Isn't that Bayek's? Let me have it. I'll give it to Foxy does myself. He loves these things.
I'll kill you. How about that? I'm in no mood for compromise today.
We passed Neapolis in the crack of morning. A strong wind, you'll be standing in Rome's forum in 2 days' time. It's over between you and Bayek, eh? I can feel... No decision is easy. You are a chosen one. And now you are free! Like me!
So begins a new day.
Speed, let's go!
Up ahead. Do you see?
Don't drop your guard entirely. We should assume they are expecting us.
You sound thrilled about it.
Eager, old man. Eager to be done with this scum and move on to the next pile of scum.
Infinite scum! Such is the world we live in. Spotted!
Those flares will summon their navy.
Prepare yourselves!
Here they come. Forward, men! Litter the sea with their shattered hulls.
Strike oars! About us when this day is out.
If that happens, Foxy does, I will wear seaweed like a siren and sing them myself.
Let's go. I will hold you to that.
Believe me, you would be sorry. Now let's end this.
Godspeed!
Fire! Another down! There is only one more left for the Abyss!
Heave! Take galley speed! Galley speed!
Go to Hover!
Fire!
Galley speed! Easy pace!
They sent fighter ships upon us!
Gods. Our fleet is too tightly formed. They'll hit us!
We are overwhelmed! These hell ships are too many!
We must sink them before they reach us! They'll doom us if they strike us! Take them down!
Fire! camp's close! By the gods, they're everywhere!
Let's go! Galley-speed!
Galley-speed, let's go!
Incoming!
Galley-speed!
Firing!
Galley speed!
Fire skips left! Fire!
Ah, shit!
Damn it!
Got us that time!
Fire! Ah, damn it!
Don't do harder!
Please go!
Hold steady!
Fire skips left!
Galley speed!
Fire
it! Galley speed, let's go! Heave to galley speed!
Don't do hover!
Galley speed, easy pace!
Hit back, Sedu!
Heave! Galley speed!
Fire it!
Poseidon, help us! It's an armada!
Do we have the firepower to deal with this?
I can't see how! With our fleet dispersed and our allies gone, we're undone!
Man up, you old sodlick! Save your bloody ship!
Another fleet there! Blast! Jove's pissing on our heads from the peak of Olympus!
No, no! It's Brutus and Cassius! Look!
And our catapult with them! Put it to use! Race!
Galley-speed!
Don't fear this beast! She's a great and girthy whale, but will dart around her bulk like minnows in a pond!
You weren't a bird to your youth, great Proxidas.
Oh, ho, ho! I should have been, I think! A velociraptor, too! Ah, what we should have been! A million things, that I...
You must write your memoirs one day.
I may just do. And if you promise to sneak one copy into the library, our legend will live on. Surely this chapter will be the most widely read of all.
What port are you taking us to?
There's a town called Antium I'd like to try. Lots of merchants sail in and out of there. Should be safe for you. From there, it's a half day's ride to Rome.
It is only a matter of days before Caesar will officially become a tyrant.
There he is.
The people love you, Caesar. You're a god.
The Senate will not bow so easily.
A parliament of clucking hens. Let me be your wolf.
Nothing until I give this signal.